Your cheeks are flush. There's a twinkle in your eye. But I think I am no longer the cause.
It seems you found your heart's desire.
But with someone else. And who would I be to stand in the way of such a union?
I assume you didn't come here to seek my blessing, then.
Was there something else
you needed?
Please, there is little more to be said on the subject. The best thing you and I can do is march on towards whatever awaits us.
The end may be close. Time to reap what we have sown.